Miles, check his coffee, see if that's just coffee.
Dungeon under the gym.
Under the stage.
Yeah, under the stage.
Does it look scary down there?
Yeah, but we never got a light before. They installed lights. I'm going to follow Canelo because he's looking for his stash. I know it is. This guy's here. You must really like cherries. You have to write a check for that, guys? Don't forget the receipt.
Wait, you got a dozen? Eight? 10 teams, how many were there?
8, I think. How much you come to?
10 scissors, that is 88 cents.
For 10 cherries?
3.8 cents.
It's going to be entertaining, buddy. Get up there. You got to go ask that lady. Hurry up, go ask her. She wants to know what you're looking for.
We're doing a scavenger hunt. Is there any tongs?
Yeah, right
back there. All right.
You want to show them?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, take them over and show them. I never saw a thong on the list, but nobody wants one. You get a good, you get a nice one.
Right here.
Oh, look at that. Let's see, what's, there you go.
Hold it up, matches your shirt. Doesn't match my shirt.
Show it to Michelle, will she wear it? Because that's who might, that's who will be getting it later.
No.
You gotta find like a rose or something, all the flower shops.
Let's see your pretty, pretty thong you bought again, Lloyd. Hold it up.
We're going to hang that on guard. Here you go, Gar. Here you go,
Gar. Okay.
But what about the rose?
Gar's bug.
You want a bag?
Hey, Cliff, hey, he's not supposed to buy that.
Oh, here's the rose. Oh, do we even have it?
Michelle's going to the dollar store to see if they've got them. Hold on. Back number 2010.
That's a security guy.
What is your name, sir?
Mark Smith.
And what are you? And what are you, sir?
RCMB from Great Lake.
There we go. We got proof, guys. I would never stand for a picture with this other group, okay? You just avoid them. This is your first stop and only stop, isn't it, you guys? Yeah. Oh, the bunch of groups over there too.
Did you guys get to meet Michelle earlier?
Come join us.
No. Hi.
Michelle.
Yeah, Albert the rock character. I finally got a hold of him two weeks ago. And he wouldn't even, I'm not giving you my phone number and address at this time.
We got it.
Oh, it don't count. No.
Take your men's cap off.
No.
Down.
How many teams you got, Terry, so far? Here's there's this team. They're just thinking hard. Did you have fun, Michelle?
Yes, I did.
Oh, Garth's the only one wearing the thong. Yeah, he's wearing it. Did you have fun, buddy?
Oh, ho, ho. Yes, thank you.
Hey, did you recognize that guy at the door, on the door?
Good shot.
Uh-huh.
Where is that taken, West Side or something?
I don't know. Who do you think would have put it there?
I wonder.
Huh? Not me. Yeah, not me. Yeah, come on, you gotta participate. Don't be sorry, I want everybody's picture in here. Cheer up, Clifford. Someone might come and get a loan from you. Okay, cheer up. Someone might come get a loan from you.
Oh, up there. Okay.
That's funny. He quit.
Your tan screens are too small for us older guys.
Grads, and then we included the ones that were supposed to be with us. We were 110 with two dead, 83 emails, 15 phone numbers, and I think I missed about six.
See why I got him involved? Make us our good PowerPoint that we'll be having. So you guys want a CD from
Is her name still Flanagan?
Benton.
There we go.
I told every girl here tonight that you're getting their baby. So Shirley, come up and get your prize.
Able to play it
still. And you get to give your husband a Christmas gift. That's for caring to remember all of us by. Oh,
is using the dark room, that's all.
Third place is Wayne Kosloski Dave. And they were quite creative. They even had the cop in the car. And that was just a typical woman dress. Where's the rest of your game?
We're going to Blackpool.
Hold the money. I might take my cut.
this rolling still, or you're done?
We forgot our bingo winner was Lloyd Esau. He was the first one to finish with no duplicate answers.
Lloyd was the last.
Very well done.
Danny Rogers.
Jim Wall. And here's the song from the
scout. You were the last.
Not even the one you bought, buddy.
Right on. Oh, you got it.
Way to go, Lloyd.
Thank you. Thank you.
The white will look good in that, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not done.
I'm
smiling.
You've never
seen
that.
Yo!